concept album. Oh, yes. Thank you. What is up, boys and girls? Cass and Creel here back playing Gran Turismo Sports. More Amateur League, of course, last episode. Though, I think we spent most races in the Hatchback Championship. I think one in the Mazda Roadster Cup and then another in the Nostalgic Car Festival. Maybe even two. Who knows? Right. This episode, we might as well end this a particular cup, but it might take a little longer since, of course, we are in. Or for the second, or the last race, I should say, we are going to be going to the Nürburgring. Okay. Will this go well? I fucking hope so. Oh, probably should. There you go. There we go. Hey. I should probably use a Suzuki Swift sometime. Oh no. Oh, damn it. At least I'm not front wheel drive, so I don't have to feel like I'm absolutely understanding for fun. Hey, it's a Civic. If only I can actually hear the damn audio. The only way I can actually hear is with a sound bar that's just barely going through to my headset. Okay. Come on. Hey. Isn't this the layout that we were in with the Japanese sports car event? I used the Supra and stuff, and I just lost rear traction a lot. It was pretty damn fun. Oh no, that wasn't fun though. Oh yes. Hey. Come on, boys. I don't know why I said boys. I'm the only one I'm cheering on. Let's go. That's a FK over there. probably near the top of the table as well. I see three cars. Of course, the two Civics in front of me, and then that hatch all the way at the front. Come on. Yes, sir. Let's go. Is that another Type R? Another damn FK2. Oh shit. Again. Lack of sound kinda sucks. Oh shit. Ho ho ho! Fucking nearly flipped that wall. What is that? What is that hatch over there? And I think I just missed a phone call. Let's continue. Is that a Golf? No, it's... Okay, oh, it's an A45. Alright. You know, since I do have that particular hatch, I might as well use that in the Nuremberg Ring, the Burger King Ring, whatnot, so I can secure a dub real early, if I can. Baby, I think this is the second to last lap. Shit. Yeah, that's not good. Final stretch. Don't care if that was too slow, I really just can't gauge that too well for some reason. This has to be the finale. Yes. Come on. Oh god. I think he'll be there so fast. Thunder. Oh, had to think about my dinner now that I think about it as well. I think I'm just too close to the inside when I'm turning at that corner. Please let this be the last one. I guess not. Damn. Oh no, god damn it. I guess that's a little smoother, that turn. At least compared to my last attempt. Yeah, definitely too close to the inside that time. Or, at least the previous attempts. Damn it. How is the flag? There it is. Oh yes. Very epic. Ah, lovely. Who's in last place? The Swift, of course. And I don't remember seeing a focus. But that's fine. Let's go. 6:20 already? Damn. The Burger King time. Where is it? Here you go. 8:45 AMG. One of the few times I'm driving a Mercedes. It's starting to get dark again. Alright. Is it ready? No, it's not. Damn. Am I really the only A45? I guess so. And there's two Swifts this time. Hey. Definitely too fast for these Swifts. But I shouldn't be too fast here. Here I just have to be consistent throughout the turns. Maybe I am being a little too slow. I can absolutely give it the beans here. I can try. Shit. Here we go. Oh no. Ooh. Bye bye, son. Fast. Ah. Wow, holy shit. I can salvage this. Maybe. I'm already like 10% through the stage. Well, not stage, but the race. You know what? We're doing a retry. Just too fast on that straightaway. And we're doing it live. Somewhat. Beat the guy on the turn. Ah, already calamitous. But it's fine. Hey. Oh yes, on the grass. Call that big fuck you in my country. Oh yes. Hey. I think over this hill, that's when I should slow down. Oh, there's the rain. Even with my headset, I can hear that shit. That's how loud it is. And it just got louder, nice. Hell, you just might even hear it on the mic. Come on. Okay, fine. Excuse me, a Frenchy boy. Not Frenchy. Oh, there he goes. Not too far off, though. On the track. Is that focus I see there, son? Wait, no. It's the golf, okay. Oh, is it a pair of them? It is. Ah. Shit. Oh, whoops. I'm not gonna lie, I was expecting him to do, I guess, the Nuremberg thing. As soon as a faster opponent is coming up on you, turn on your blinkers to the right and then you just stay here until said opponent passes you. Or racer, whatever. Come on. Oh, it's a focus. Okay. I should have remembered it was silver. Bye bye. I'm very sad that the focus line is basically dead in Europe. And I think even the ST line, or the Fiesta line. Of course, this isn't the best that you've seen on this epic track from anyone. But I say it serves me fine. Okay. Gotta ask, is this... Was there only one FK2 Civic? Or was there two? I'd like to say there's two, so I'm gonna go on the hunt still. Yes. I think I just saw someone enter this particular corner. Maybe? Oh no. I guess I am in first place. Oh, damn it. I just realized how much of a piece of work this car can be. Given the fact that right now I don't really care other than winning, that's a perfect combination for a trophy. Oh shit. No, I missed my dip! Ah, that's fine. Absolute bean time. I still don't know what this rim's all about. Okay, whatever. I was trying to get the blinkers on, both blinkers on, when I was selling there. Watch, there's fucking someone in front of me for some reason. Hey! Let's go! Oh, just heard thunder again. Seriously, the Swift is that slow? Okay. Guess that's fine by me. And I hit the target for the daily workout. Very epic. 17 minutes. Oh, not 7. Wow. 25 minutes around. Oh yeah, nostalgia car thing, yeah. Brands Hatch. Oh, this should be fun. Yeah, let's use that E-type. The most beautiful car in the world. You are taunting us for that. I feel taunted. Let's do some car setting stuff. Hey, okay, max power. I guess that's fine. Let's do this. Seven laps. Already about to take over this guy. Wow. I also immediately about turn into an immediate dumbass. I think the one time I was having a hard time in that particular corner just a second ago, I think I was being too close to the right for some reason. Ah, damn it, not again. Course of the red car. The Corvette against the British. Or the American versus the British. Which is very interesting. When I'm recording this, it is 9/12, 2022. Of course. A day after 9/11. And like 3 or 4 days since the Queen died. All I can say is this piss take about, I don't know, or the banter between the Americans and the British during that particular week. It's like a game of retarded chess. The Americans have every piece except their rooks. And well, the British are fucked because they don't have the queen. But I wish there's still both teams after knights. To find more, I guess, useful compared to that of rooks, bishops, and of course, well, not really a pawn if you can get the bastard to that side. Turn that bull fucking to a femboy. Make it your queen. Hell yeah. Hi. Oh god. I was too close on the outside there, and that was a fucking, or at least nearly straight away. I'm just starting to realize, did I really not take or go above any car in the last two laps? Excuse me, homeboy. Oh, what? lights on. Hey. Pantera, here we go, or BB, whatever. Yeah, I think it's a BB. BB-12. I'm still gutted that I didn't put back my... or retune my Rari last episode. Man. Oh, oh, oh. Gotta have some traction someday. Oh, whoa, whoa, oh no. Oh, GT40, here we come. Or here I come. I'm about to coom. Gonna fucking radically coom, son. If I can get close. Come on. Oh, damn it. Come on, power! Come on. Secure some more, homeboy. Ah, shit. Come on. Oh, damn it. I think I'm diving a little too much. Too many... leak breakings. Really? Ah. Come on. Oh, that was the last lap? Holy shit. What? Second? Oh, the Countach. Okay. Well, the damn Brazilian. I stole his first place loser spot. Or should I say second place? Now, what's the second one? Race here. Oh, good one. Okay. Oh, we're going with the classic mini. I know there's a series. I think it's just called Goodwood Revival. You know, classic Goodwood Revival. But yeah, classic cars racing, different eras and stuff. Different cups. It's nice to see the pre-war cars racing, as well as stuff around, I guess, 50s, 60s, 70s, I guess, racing. Let's go. There's a fucking Countach already. Come on, boys. Oh no. Already? Holy shit. I thought it was gonna be a little faster. Oh, there's a beetle and a mini. Yeah. Come on, son. Let's go. Come on. Hopefully, since this is going to be five laps, I want to at least be placed. Oh, Fiat 500. I want to be placed somewhere near the middle of the table. I hope I can actually achieve that. Because, sure, there's straightaways here, but there's also a fair amount of turns. Oh, look at that Porsche. Hey. Come on, boyo. Come on, Sonny. Let's go. We got this. At least I hope. Jesus. No, maybe I'm wrong in getting. Ah, shit. Maybe I'm very wrong in getting halfway through the table. You wanna come up, Jack? He's just looking at me. Oh, there he goes. Those cars. Yep. I'm just gonna be here and lonely. I thought it was gonna be some Nick Swift homeboy bootleg, but doesn't look like it. Do I even see my opponents anymore? I don't think I can. I don't know if you can hear, but it's Zhao Baidan. He's speaking on the podium. News, news, news. Yep, I don't see shit ahead of me. Nor do I see anyone behind me, which is depressing. Is this the fourth lap now? I think it is. Oh, come on. This is very lonely. Actually, maybe I do see a car. Maybe. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, that's depressing. Why do I even bother with this? Oh no, I do see a car though. Can I hopefully get to it somehow? Ah. How the hell do I manage that? Doesn't help that this is a straightaway. Yes, the grip is working well. This truly is being lonely. I have no other frame of reference that I'm actually racing with anyone. Other than that slight glance I saw of a car in my peripheral vision. At least this isn't as sufferable as when I was racing at a VGT Cup in Kyoto Driving Park with the Copen RJ Vision. God, that was absolute pain. I see other cars though. Wait. Pretty sure I'm just lapping these guys. Why was that blue flag waved? Yeah, this is. Oh my god. 11th place. Oh, what? The XJ13 was here as well as the 250 GT. Man. And in front of me was the fucking 2000 GT. Oh, okay. Time for one more race. Group 3, let's go. That's gonna be in the Red Bull Ring as well. Let's go with the Viper. Man. I don't think I have a custom wrap on this one. Hell, I think I even bought this on footage. I think during, or at least when I was trying to complete all the challenges, or whatever it's called. Oh, okay. Right. Yeah, I don't think I have a... Oh no, this is... I think this is custom. No, that's more... I don't know. Alright. Okay, only six gears. Come on, Boyle. Oh shit. That's staying. Cause that's top tier funny. That's alright, he's French, or at least the car was French. Oh my lord. Okay, you know what? We're restarting. Fuck, that was terrible. Come on. Come on, son. Here you go. In front of me, hombre. Another French car. Well, at least I'm still getting a left half. Get over here, Mustang boy. Right. Come on. Hey! Tactical gamer class that was. Sorry if this is a little stale, at least in terms of commentary. God damn it. I just have nothing to talk about. Nothing to commentate. I'm still trying to get used to group 3 control, I guess. Yes. How much fucking place am I in? I see three cars in front of me, I think. Definitely two. Alright, yeah, three. There you go, getting closer. Holy fuck. I don't have to think about it. Back in that really sharp corner, I think I I don't even think I hit the brakes. L3. Hey. Oh, there's a car. Holy shit, there's a car in front of me still. Cleared this corner already? Just clearing that one? No flag yet. Alright, that's all time. Is this another one of those futuristic looking cars? Like the one that I passed for second place? What I'm presuming was for second place? No! It's a fucking GT40 of some kind. Wait. Or 4GT, whatever. 4GT Group 3. It's there. It's not really commanding, but it's there. A little too wide for my taste. Is it the flag? No? Shit. Break into transmission. That's how you truly slow down. Alright, come on. Thank God this was unlike, I don't know what you want to call it, realistic difficulty? Realistic settings? So, would have definitely blown to clutch long ago. Not really concentrating on making sentences. Oh, yes! I concentrate on the win. Keep your eye in the bag. Oh, right. Hell yeah. 69. Epic number. Alright, before we end it off, of course, let us check our silly lottery. Gotta love the fact I stopped in 69. A group 3 fucking Genesis. Or group 4, whatever. I already have that car, dammit. I could have gotten the... Oh, what's it called? The Lamborghini... I don't remember. You know what? Just because I am very salty. If I can, I'll buy the damn car. Unless I already have it. Oh! The Veneno. And I just don't have it. Okay, yeah. Might as well end it off here. Thank you all for watching. Leave a like if you loved this episode, and don't forget to subscribe and shout out to your friends. Leave some feedback down below, and I shall see you in whatever episode you watch next, Jam Man. Peace out.